Welcome back to the How-To Channel. Today we're talking about how to log in to Discord using the QR code. Now on your phone, what you want to do is find the Discord app. You're going to go down to where it says profile, and in the profile, you're going to click log in with the Discord QR code. It's under scan QR code. Okay, then on your browser, what you want to do is type in Discord. I'm doing that right now and I will show you, and press the login page. You can see here, I'm on the login page on my computer. It scans the QR code automatically. Yes, log me in. And as you can see on my phone, I am still logged in. So now let's switch to the browser where it's just logged me in from the QR code. So you need to verify yourself. So this one's asking me to click Pandas living in a living room. Okay, click next. It never works this. See, like that, I have to do it again. Pandas living in the living room. Click next. Once you've done this, you should be able to log in like perfect. So it will log you in without having to put any details in. And as you can see, and I will show you, this is my login with my name. Guys, tune in for more how-to videos.